stage and introduce this next number to you, because this is our youngest member of the Dance Academy. This young man is 2 years old, and he happens to be my grandson. And he wanted to dance so bad, but Grandma said, you have to be three, you're not old enough to dance. And every week he cried when his big brother got to come into dancing school. So I gave him a 15-minute private every week for about the last 2 months. So welcome him to the stage with his assistant, teddy bear Kelby Auten, Asher Kuprian.
Asher making his debut here at our recital.